feelings that I'm gonna sit here doing something, whether it's jumping, slamming, diving, what the fuck ever! One, two, fuck this bitch, one! We'll be right back.
This song's called A Thousand Lies.
Motherfucker, come on, come on. It's all spread out the morning. feel no alcohol. Better don't break this all this stuff. Shut up, fuck you, fucking love.
If I'd be told a thousand times, the words we give a week and I sleep one time. Thousand lies, be told a thousand times.
Wake up! Blackout, Dick. So what's up? This song starts out with my boy Chris on drums. This song's called The Rage to Overcome.
Inside me, it's
chasing that old man. I'm the one to focus and serve. I'm going to drive all that. Finger job coverage. The special injustice. The way to overcome it all. That open mind. Down there, then get the fuck out of the pit, because you guys don't need to be fucking hitting on people as they're fucking landing down here. If you don't want to be there, get the fuck out. I take it you all want to stay? Then fucking chill out. He's a little slow tonight. This next song that we're gonna do for you. You ready, Adam? You ready, Lo? You ready, Chris? This song's called None But My Own. Thank you. it for gear. Why you say you would stand guilty? Be a mommy, but I won't break. Spending everything for me. No. With the house lights being on. My father's your system. I'm a reflection of you. I'm what you made me. Is it a conspiracy that the music is telling the youth to rise up against the establishment because the establishment is rapidly destroying things? Is that a conspiracy? The music speaks to them every fucking day, but they're too deaf, dumb, and blind to understand it. But it's our music, and we hear what it relates. It says rise. It says kill. This song's called Death Church. We'll be right back.
Oh!
Was pretty fucking weak. Oh! That's the town I thought London was. A bunch of loud ass motherfuckers. Just want to say, man, we don't mind if you guys stage dive and shit. Just don't touch the pedals and don't touch the headstock. Because if we gotta stop, then you gotta stop. You dig? And the next person who takes a fucking pick from up here is getting a swift kick in the ass. This next song we're gonna do, for all you who don't know, we had a record that came out about 4 months ago. Shit's called Burn My Eyes. This is the second song off that record. Let's see if you can get that floor moving. This song is called Old. '94, corruption, racism, hate. Search has failed. If Jesus came down, he'd be shot. Get off!
Thank you. Tell you guys something. My drum tech got rushed to the hospital tonight. He's really fucking sick. And I just want you guys to give a big awe for Sean, because he did a great job on the Slayer tour. And I know he wishes he was here right now, and I just want you guys to say thanks.
So, any of you guys see us at the Brixton Academy? That was a fucking killer show, man. You guys were fucking awesome. Next song we're gonna do is about the state of America at the moment. My boy Logan starts it right here. It's called A Nation on Fire.
Thank you.
Check it out. Did you guys get a chance? Oh, shit. So did you guys get a chance to see any of the first two bands? I'd like to thank Cancer and Mary Beats Jane. They both did a fucking killer job, man. Give it up for them. Everybody for them go, ew. Barney from Napalm Death would be very upset right now. Try that one more time. I think he'd still be upset. This next song we're gonna do is a cover song by one of Machine Head's favorite bands. They were a hardcore punk band from the West Coast, went by the name of Poison Idea. They put out a record that every single person in here should own called Feel the Darkness. And this song's called Alan's on Fire.
For you to dream, I won't give you.
I will be hurt. I don't ever speak, then I'll wait, but I don't know how. You lied to me, you didn't point to wonder. I will be hurt. I will be hurt. I'm calling you here on my fucking friends, I don't want to be done. I'm not a martyr, I am too. You are yours. Am I right? Call the dragons, come for the fall. Wow. Whoever keeps yelling Slayer right up here, you're about 2 months too late, pal. Should have been there at the Brixton. I just want to say to everybody here, we've been on tour for the last fucking 2 months. This is the last fucking show that we're playing on this fucking tour in Europe, all over the UK. You guys have been fucking killer, man. Thank you very fucking much! Yeah! 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 This has been fucking killer. I want to thank everybody on our fucking tour that's been with us. John, our sound man, Seagal, the fucking tour manager, our roadie, Scomb, our roadie who's in the hospital, Good Goods, fucking Liam, fucking everybody that's been with us, man. And thanking Ian over there. Thanking everybody from fucking Roadrunner. You know what? Thank fucking nobody. Thanks to fucking you guys very much, man. You guys are fucking killer. You guys have made this the fucking killerest headline show we ever played, man. Thank you. This is our last song. And it goes out to every motherfucker in here. This song is called Bullock! Get that fucking floor moving! Come on! Scope on vocals! Make it a moment.
Come on!